was a conscious decision about the setup of Plastikman Live. I'm behind this LED screen most of the time, and it really, again, harking back to the early days of Plastikman, what was Plastikman? It was me locked in my basement of my parents' house with my equipment, fiddling around and making weird music. And I'm basically back in my studio, which happens to be a room of LEDs, and it happens to be in front of 5,000 people.